Today, I'm going to explain California earthquake. Before, I'm going to explain California earthquake in orogenic core deposit. So, I will firstly explain first subduction zone. Here is a Pacific plate collide into the North America plate. So, here is a Pacific plate subduction zone is going down through this, and these yellow colors are subduction zone and deep incline subduction zone. We can detect by earthquake data. The yellows are, the red colors are orogenic core belt. It's a famous, world famous orogenic core belt. These green colors are subduction zone related diamond deposit. Okay, moving force are moving from this side so into the North America plate. Okay, this Pacific plate moving faster into the North America plate from near the San Francisco area. These areas are folded and moving into the under the present day, under the California state. So we can check these, so seismic incline zone by earthquake data. Also we can reorient it, the red color core, original core deposit. By reorient it, we can study. Here is a fossil, and here is a fossil, and here is a fossil. So diamonds are also replaced into the, move into the America plate. The Pacific plate also moving further and further into the North America plate. So there's another subduction zone. You can see another subduction zone in blue color. Okay, this subduction zone is semi circular shape, and here force are forced into the San Francisco area. Okay, here is a tangent for these are caused by the second subduction zone. Second subduction zone are associated with volcanic line, and here to here. Okay, also because of this second subduction zone, San Francisco area is mostly dangerous earthquake area along this tangent force area, and also the dangerous fault area, this fault line. Okay, if we can, this second subduction also low angle incline subduction zone. So if we calculate the force of the this area, we can calculate the for highly damaged fault along the zone and along the tangent area, and also along the fault zone, and here and here. Okay, have a good luck. Thank you.